She's not backing down. Kaya Jones is standing behind her explosive claims involving one of music's most successful girl groups, the Pussycat Dolls, saying it was like being in a prostitution ring.
Some people are confused by it. You're clarifying that you weren't, you know, put in situations where you were being paid to have sex.
No, not paid to have sex, but if you're accepting an opportunity for sleeping with your boss or bosses or being propositioned that it'll go further if you do this, what's the difference between a job opportunity and cash? I don't really see a difference.
The former Pussycat Doll also says she was sexually assaulted in the back of a limo by a music executive.
I was stunned and didn't really know what to do because it, you know, he immediately just jumped on top of me and started kissing me. And I said, stop. I said, what are you doing? And he's like, oh, it's not okay. I said, no, this is not okay. Stop. You need to stop.
The founder of the Pussycat Dolls, Robin Antin, is calling the prostitution claims disgusting, ridiculous lies and says Jones is clearly looking for her 15 minutes.
To me, this is not about my 15 minutes. This is about telling the truth. And the fact that you're going to attack the victim and not say I'm sorry or have a stance and try to discredit me is actually not okay.
Jones says she was so fed up she left the group in 2005 before they hit it big. You say you're a big boy. The biggest star to come out of the Pussycat Dolls is Nicole Scherzinger, winner of Dancing with the Stars season 10. Jones has gone solo, recently singing God Bless America at a college football game.
I'm just trying to say for young women that are coming up in this business, for women that are in this business that have been attacked or abused, it's not right. They're not alone.